if you're new here, then welcome. I hope you're all good. Hello from Manchester Airport, Terminal 2. Just got through security, just in the toilet, just had a wee. I'm going to IBIZA. Is that a shock to anybody anymore? I don't think it is, is it? To be fair, Manchester Airport wasn't actually as crazy as I thought it was going to be. So I've got like half an hour to spare to just chill, hopefully go and grab a cup of tea, but the restaurants are just so jam-packed in the airport. And I'm actually going on a work trip this time. Sorry if you can't hear me, the hand goes. Yeah, I'm going on a work trip. So it's not going to be a crazy IBIZA vlog, but I just thought it would be a fun one to film. I'm actually heading out there with Lullabellz and Mars the Label. It's going to be so fun. So I'm going to be shooting all things Lullabellz and all things Mars the Label, which are two of my favourite brands. So it's an absolute dream for me to be heading out there to IBIZA with them for the next couple of days. Yeah, I just thought I'd take you all along. Like I said, it's not going to be a crazy one. I didn't think I'd be going back to IBIZA for a while. And then Lullabellz are like, we're planning a trip, do you want to come? So I thought my last stint in IBIZA, which is my sixth time this year, was going to be my last until September. Turns out I'm already going back literally 3 weeks later. So yeah, I'm really excited. Going to be meeting loads of girls that I've never met before, never worked with before. So that's always fun. You know me, one of my fave things in life is meeting new people. Right, I am dying for a cup of tea. I forgot to bring tea bags. That is an absolute tragedy. I don't know if anyone else that I meet on the trip is going to also be one of those people that takes tea bags abroad. But we will see. I'm dying for a brew, but I'm just going to show you a quick airport outfit of the day at this 5 a.m. time on a Thursday. Okay, so little airport outfit of the day. Just got a white tee, some black silky joggers. These are both from H&M. I've got my New Balances with me for a change, for a sneaker of choice. And I've got my Burberry bag, of course, and my Burberry AirPods case. Most of the girls are flying from London, but we all get there around a similar time. But two of the other girls are flying from Manchester, but a completely different terminal, which is just so small. But I am used to being a solo traveller now, so it doesn't really matter, does it? And also, hat is from HA Designs, with Ash and Mary Lou on it, for anybody wondering.
Life with two vloggers. We're at Nikki Beach. This is the first stop. I'm going to show you my little outfit of the day. Wearing Mars, of course. How nice is this swimsuit, by the way? The colour is so nice. Let me just check I'm not having a nip slip. This is the fishtail swim. I'll show it you properly. I'm not in the shade, so I can't see. But yeah, some of the girls are still getting ready. We're literally straight off the plane, straight to Nikki Beach. Say hello. Here's one of the darlings looking after us today. All the staff are also saying hi. But yeah. Say hello. Yeah, day at Nikki Beach. We're going to shoot some content. And I'm going to bring you all along for the ride. Head chef wants to introduce himself. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
Say hi to the vlog. This looks very nice. What have we got here? Looks so nice. So, most of us are here. It's the Crocs for me in Nikki Beach. Listen.
I really
you just think what you know, all right? You look like a model, darling.
Do you need me playing the bell?
No, no, it's fine. I'm
we're getting some behind the scenes content.
I'll show my swimsuit because I said I would show it properly.
You're showing you what?
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, not me spilling drinks already.
Oh, here
she
is.
This is the fishtail swim in green.
We love it.
And yeah, it actually holds the boobs in quite well.
You're looking at me, your figure.
Thank you.
This is so gorgeous. She's looking too good.
You're so cute. Cheers.
Cheers.
Guys, look at this. We just ordered a fruit platter. And boy, did we get a fruit platter. Wow, everyone's here now. Everyone in their Mars the Label looking absolutely stunning. How gorgeous this look. Watch me with that watermelon. I wish Bumble was here to share it. Oh my life. What is going on?
Sorry.
I feel like I've just died and gone to the influencers in the wild. Gotta get the content. Gotta get the content.
Guys, yeah. You know, I was gonna be the first one for the watermelon. Hey, hi. Hey. Hey. Stunning. So stunning. Why is fruit abroad so much nicer? Like, it's so much nicer. Or is a martyr in? Cheers.
How excited. Oh, we need to wait. Thank you.
Take it.
Cheers, honey.
Frozen mugs. Nothing better on this beautiful island, beautiful ladies, frozen margaritas. What could actually be better right now?
The audience people.
Always clapping for the tequila.
We're clapping and drinking tequila. Woo!
Only don't bail you off for the finest.
Cheers, darling. Anyone else? I mean, I feel like we're sat on a
park. Had to take one bit and for then for you to have the courage to do it. And you're like, fuck it.
We're going back to the hotel. Oh, please don't run me over. Going back to the hotel, so this is where some of the girls date last night. And we're grabbing all of our, oh, that might be our, is that our bus? Oh, it is. So we're grabbing all of our stuff and then we're going to check into the villa where we're all staying for the next two nights. Oh my God, it's supposed to be unreal. So literally cannot wait. Jilly, you have a wet ass, sweetie.
Guys, I'm not even joking. My villa is at the end of this road. I was like, you do realise you've literally booked on my complex. Like, you will recognise these streets, guys. You will know them from the vlogs. How unreal. Hello. Say hi to the vlog. Hi. You okay?
Hi.
Hello, this is amazing.
I know.
What? Are you... Hi, Izzy, darling. How was your nap? Are you born again? Are you new? Are you ready to get drunk?
I need to wash.
Okay, yeah, same. I have sweaty armpits, sweaty feet. I've got sand in my Crocs. Oh, my days. Are you actually on a reel right now? Sorry. Guys, what the hell? Are you actually serious? Look at the pool. Oh my God, nah, I'm dead.
Stop doing this! Stop doing this!
Get out of my vlog! Get out of my vlog!
This is so
no.
Weird.
I am dead. This is insane. Oh my God, it's so unreal. So nice.
It looks fucking good.
Okay, we're doing a full tour. Like, don't mind me. You guys should sort yourselves out. Are you? Guys. Sorry. But, like, are you actually genuinely serious right now? Like, what is, like, there's so many showers, which is definitely needed because there's about 45 million girls. But, Wow. I'm going upstairs. See you later, sweetheart.
Mimi Crocs are going on a tour.
Oh my God. Sorry about the No, the bedroom's downstairs are nicer, I think. So they've got there's a shower there though. Are you joking?
What?
Gold showers, actual gold showers though. Wow. What? Like, what the hell? I feel like we're doing the tour of your new house. Hey, MTV, welcome to my cribs. Oh my God. What the actual hell?
Absolute dream.
What a dream. Look at the pool as well, like it's so nice. There's so many rooms.
Perfect.
Like, there's even more rooms down here. And a little balcony.
Woo! Someone gave me a drink, bitches!
Guys, sorry. I'm literally halfway out of my swimsuit. This is the outhouse.
We've got two beds in here.
This is the outhouse.
I mean,
I'll just let Jilly do the commentating. No point me repeating her. There's an ensuite and a bed. A massive living room, another huge bed, me again, and an ensuite. Oh, and wait, it gets better because out here, out of these gorgeous windows, is an outside bath. Can you actually deal right now? The outdoor kitchen's cute, isn't it?
They've even made the fade liquid looking.
Love it.
Garden.
Love
it's
it.
Really actually super
this is actually like next level, isn't it? What the fuck?
I don't know, I'm just climbing down.
Bethan says she's not that strong a swimmer.
I'm not actually
that's put enough to light me.
I'm not the best either.
I can't.
Shush.
Do you know what I love?
Right, like, show me your like this.
No.
Please.
I'm not about to embarrass myself.
It's the hair. Yeah, how unreal that would be for tanning.
It is the hair.
Not that she can tan, but. Oh look, they've got an outdoor shower. Someone get nice pictures there.
Not like she can talk.
Oh,
oh no, don't.
Asher, don't.
Present it, Brad and Ali over.
No,
oh,
literally.
Asher,
after, when I need. Came back from a meet with the girls after 5 days, I was like, I've 100% lost weight. I put £4 on.
Did you?
£4 oh, in 5 days. There's nothing but worse. All I'd been eating was like, we'd had a few like okay meals, but I'd literally been having baguettes and aioli and Lay's and just loving my life. What song is Calvin Harris going to play? That's what I want to know because like.
You better not do mad fucking remixes.
I've never seen Calvin Harris, but obviously has like. Loads of bangers, but I'm like, it's not just
going to be like, to be fair, even my mum, when I came with my mum at market.
Well, I get up early, but I'm not saying I have to do content that early.
What time do you get up?
Like 6.
Right, that's enough.
Yeah, no, that's a bit. That's pushing it.
But are you actually going to get up at 6?
After drinking?
Oh, I'll be getting up at 6.
I'll wake up at 6.
Yeah.
Wow.
And maybe we can do like a little meditation in the garden.
Wow, wait, that's
are you a little guided meditation.
Are you leaving the meditation?
We have to do meditation.
And then we can set our goals for the day, like get fucked.
You're right.
That was a
goal number one.
Guys, look how cute this is. I am going to give you a little bedroom tour when I'm not completely naked, but I just had to show you what I've just come into on my bed after I've had a shower. This is the Lullabellz X Mars the Label Out of Office, which is the name of our little trip. And I love bags like this, you guys know. Lullabellz X Mars the Label. Oh my God. I'm actually obsessed. How nice are they? I'm actually also got a matching sleep mask, which I'm so glad about. You guys know I don't sleep without one of these and I've forgotten it. We've got a little face roller, which I'm so put on this in the fridge to get rid of my puffiness in the morning. Fan. Okay guys, before I make it even more of a mess, I've literally got my whole own bathroom. Because everyone else has got ensuite. Say hello. And in their rooms. And this is all mine. Slidey doors to your bathroom. Little balcony, slider doors into my bedroom. I mean, I am the eldest here, so yes.
Before you put any hair in, could I get a before pic of you? Of obviously, course. Do your makeup and everything, but
now.
Before pic.
Now.
You can do like a cute transition.
Yeah.
Okay,
cool.
Okay.
All right, darling. Yeah, so, I mean, it's a bit of a mess. I've just hung my wet towel on there. But this is actually insane. Ignore my stuff everywhere. But yeah, as I was saying, I got my own room because I'm the OAP of the villa right now. I've just had a shower, smothered myself in bum cream, of course, put on these little cute prime up pajamas just to get ready in, and now we've got 1 hour to get ready and sort myself out, so I will BRB. Okay, darlings, outfit of the night. This is what I've gone for out of the Mars options. This vinyl corset. I also picked it up in cream and tried it on, but I wasn't sure on the cream. Also, I've got white shorts and the only heels I've got with me are white, so I kind of didn't really go with the cream. Sorry about all of this. I've had to put my hair up because it is just so frizzy. My straight system has fully worn off. Sorry, it's getting quite dark in here now. And these little denim shorts, the baggy ones that I always wear, are from Boohoo. How nice is this little outfit? I'm pretty much ready, so I'm going to go and help everyone else finish get ready. But what a gorgeous little outfit.
We're going to get some pre-dinner content. This is Jocelyn that works at Mars the Label.
Hi,
hello.
You okay? Well, I'm asking you okay.
they're always okay on the blog.
Yeah.
Okay, we're in the little outhouse. Yeah, this will be really cute. Oh, this is a good area to keep tidy, so we can get content
this
here.
This would be a gorgeous little content as well.
Love it. Where do you want me to stand?
I feel like I want to get you out here.
Okay, can you open that?
It's probably outside.
Go around the front.
Outside it.
Is the light okay?
Yeah, I'm just going to show you.
Oh, yeah,
they're
cute.
Yeah?
Yeah, I like that.
Happy?
Yeah, I think they
we'll do some more close-up as well.
Yeah.
I feel like the lighting is actually quite nice. Wow, yeah, these are cute as well.
I can send
you all.
I do have
them with
eyes, but it's fine.
I don't know,
oh
my god, you actually look unreal. I'm obsessed.
Yes.
Yeah, the close-up ones are cute.
I like the close-up ones as well, yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool.
It's the one, we've got
amazing.
It.
Amazing.
You smashed it. Oh my gosh, yeah,
we're going back to the main villa.
She smashed
we're
it.
We're leaving Casa Ramona.
I'm leaving.
Say hey, sexy girls.
Hey!
We're at Pan Buddha. We are absolutely starving. Let me turn the camera around.
On another
level. We're all gonna, like, every single one of us are going to pass out if we don't eat soon. Not to be dramatic. We're actually going to die if we don't eat. Look at our party bus.
Although, to be fair, I had like CAT's chains on, so wasn't really all the party vibes.
Hey!
We've got a fellow vlogger. Woo!
Jilly's suitcase went missing, so listen to this. Last week, Jilly was away and her suitcase went missing. So she bought an Apple AirTag to put in her suitcase so it didn't go missing. When our suitcases went from the hotel to the villa that we checked into earlier, they forgot Jilly's suitcase, of all suitcases, but thank God it had an AirTag in, so all good.
Oh, wow. My skin doesn't feel great. I don't know why. It feels really tight. I mean, to be fair, I only had hand luggage liquid bag with me, so I didn't have, like, my full skincare routine for the evening, but I'm going to allow it. I've still got a little bit of a glow, but, yeah, it feels really tight and weird. I wonder if that was just being out in the sun yesterday. Oh, the view from my room right now. Look at this. Lovely. I've literally not long woke up. Well, to be fair, I woke up at, like, 5:45, sat and edited Sunday vlog for a little bit because I knew nobody else would be up at that time, and then I did kind of drift off a little bit for like half an hour, but it's now 8:30 and breakfast is ready downstairs at 9, so I'm gonna go and get some water and a coffee beforehand, but I don't think there's any milk for tea, which is sad times. But a coffee will do, darling. At least we have one.
Guys, we have massages that have arrived. I'll go outside, definitely.
I know, it's so annoying. Really ruining the vibe.
Get loads
Jocelyn
of nice.
Is a great wasp. Honestly,
here's the rest.
Oh, under there. Oh, have you covered it? Oh, it looks so cute though. I'm obsessed. Guys, this cat, I think it must live around here. It's been hanging around the villa since yesterday. It is actually the most perfectly matching cat to this place. Like, so pretty.
Hi. I tried to get close, but you're very scared of me, aren't you, pretty cat?
You're so cute. Okay, so massages are done. That was incredible. And I think, are the girls here from Blowout? Yeah, I think we're getting our hair done next. Hello. Oh, hello, good morning. Oh my God, right, I'm gonna go and jump in the shower, so at least one of us is ready for the hair, girls. Guys, Charlie just made me a cup of tea and it was actually 10 out of 10. Say hey, Kim. It's hair time. Got the gorgeous ladies from Blowout here doing our hair, which is very exciting because it means we don't have to do it ourselves when it is that hot outside.
Doing the clip and twist from Lullabellz, of course. This is the Go Easy Waver, which is like a super corkscrewy curl, which I'm so excited about.
Wow.
How insane. Oh my God. This is the outfit that I've chosen. I didn't know whether to wear the green set. I wore green yesterday, so I'm never in pink. You guys know I'm never in pink. So I thought I'd go for something a bit different. It's like a little three-piece, so the skirt, which is like mesh, obviously more of the label. I am ready an hour early because we were supposed to be getting picked up at 12:45, but they've changed the reservation, so everyone's got more time to get ready because our hairs took a while. So I'm good to go with loads of time, so obviously there's only one thing I'm going to be doing with that spare time. Mimosa, darling. Cheers.
The hair. It's a lot. How gorgeous is this, though? Literally love it so much. I feel like I'll take the skirt off when we're like in Ushuaia in the day.
That's where we're going, by the way. We're going to Ushuaia Beach Club for some food at 2:00, and then we've got a VIP table at Calvin House tonight, which is very exciting. Not my usual vibe that I go to in Ibiza.
Okay, so first one patched.
Patched?
Yeah. I'm just gonna patch it.
Oh, like blag it, like go with it?
No.
Patch it.
Or like
oh, I've been talking to him for a bit, but I'm just going to patch him.
Oh, like, fuck him off.
Yeah, like ghost.
Ghost. Oh, is that ghosting?
But you could also do it for, like, oh, I can't be arsed going to brunch today, I'm just going to patch it.
Oh, like,
flog it off.
Yeah. Oh.
Can't be arsed.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
That's one. This one, I think you might be able to guess mad with it.
Mad with it, like, get crazy.
Get fucked.
Oh, yeah. I like that.
Get steaming. Yeah.
Mad with it, I like that.
And then you'll shorten it to MWI, and it's like, it's good to be like, do you want to get mad with it?
Oh, I've seen Megan Welch say that, and I'm like, what does she mean by that?
Yeah. Yep. She gets MWI, like me. Bolt your rocket.
Bolt your rocket? What does that mean?
To be fair, that's not like an everyday one use. That's just like, someone's annoying you, or you've got to bolt your rocket. Like,
oh, like, shut
up. But you think rocket is a good thing, whereas you think it's a bad thing. Like, if you're a rocket, like, you're a fucking freak. Also, you think weapon. If someone's a weapon, I'm like, he's an actual weapon. He's like a loser freak. Like,
oh, yeah,
behaves
so
badly.
So we say weapon in Wales, and that means a bad thing.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, whereas I think in England, it means like fit. Like,
it does in England, yeah, because I remember watching Love Island, and I was like, why do they keep calling themselves weapons? Yeah. Like, that's a bad thing.
No, it's a bad thing where we're from as well.
And that's all I've got in my locker. I love Patchett. I've actually got my English friend.
That's me when I get up for the gym. I'm not going to the gym today, I'm just going to patch it. 100%. Cheers anyway, honey.
Cheers, bitch.
Happy. What day is it?
Friday.
We don't know what it is.
Do not forget.
Let's go. Thank you so much. Everyone looks absolutely 10 out of 10. Wow. So we're heading into Ushuaia for the day. We're literally here now until like later tonight. So it's like day to night vibes. We've all got like a spare change of shoes.
Oh, this is the
some Wampa Stompers for later.
Yeah.
I don't know. We have to access this little catcher. That's such a good idea. I already knew that we were going to ask. And here are the goods.
She tried.
Red and Alieri.
Never
arrived. Stunning.
Unreal food so far. Are you enjoying it, honey?
Absolutely.
Did you like the olive? No.
No.
I'm not an olive.
Me.
Are you an olive?
I feel like the cabronis, but.
I feel like they're so hit and miss. Caesar salad. What is new?
Chili popcorns. It actually looks so nice. That sauce looks lovely.
Sauce.
The hummus looks amazing as well.
Oh, there are people dancing.
Because I'm a starving gal, I also got beach tacky. There's quite a lot there though, so I'm actually going to finish all this food. I just have some little chopsticks because I hate eating this with a knife and fork. That is spending too much time with Lauren
Watson. Thank you so much.
We're now at the fryer, we've just got our drinks. We literally just walked in. Hang on, let me turn the camera around. We literally just walked in, and as I walked in, Darius and George's song came on, and I was like, good mood, instantly activated. Getting me so excited to see them both play together tomorrow when we get back to Manchester. I was like, guys, this is my favourite song in the whole world. Our drinks have just come over. We're in the VIP bit, to be honest, I've never been in the VIP bit in Australia before. Morning, Villa. How's everyone feeling? We're about to go, and we're all feeling great. Also, look at these from last night. The first lot of girls that got in had a field day on the Polaroids. How cute are they?
So cute.
I know, we were too drunk to even do any of that.
Look at us today versus last night.
I think we're actually out with the age limits being that anyway. I was doing a washout this morning. That is actually why Ibiza over 25s for you.
Yeah, we're in the over 25s category on the X Factor.
Happy birthday, Charlie.
Oh no.
Woken at 24 in Ibiza. Trying to round up everyone in their suitcases.
Literally, I'm like,
I'm back in the UK.
We are, I'm gonna get copyrighted for this, no doubt. I've literally come from the airport straight to Lauren's house. No, why she looks so scary? And here we are.
Why is my face so fucking?
We've got a very big day today because it's under the Concorde, Moxie Music. Liv's DJing. The flight was fine, but I had a bit of an issue. I'm gonna insert clips here explaining what happened because our taxi didn't show up and I literally had half an hour till my gate closed and I was still stood at the villa. So that was stunning. I will insert the madness here. Guys, our taxi hasn't turned up, so I've just knocked this guy's door and begged him to take some of us to the airport because we literally fly in an hour. But look who I've just met whilst I've been finding people. Hello, sweetheart. Please don't be scared of me. Please don't be scared of me. Hi. Hi. Hello. How are you? How are you? Oh, you're tied up. Let me come closer. No, don't be scared. Don't be scared. Hello, well, that's nice, thank you. That's so nice. Hello, beautiful. Oh, I can't cope. The lady's just mucking out the horses. And this is her doggy. Thank you. Currently look like this. Need a shower, need to sort my face out, need to sort my hair out. But I hope you enjoyed the vlog. Sorry about the drunk antics yesterday, by the way. I haven't even looked at the clip chat, but I know they're not going to be great. How do you feel, Lauren? Lauren's actually been poorly gal this week.
I'm only haven't just recovered today. Oh my God, I'm scared about what I look like. I'm scared.
You look absolutely fine. No. You couldn't possibly look anything like this right now.
No.
But yeah, Lauren's been poorly. Liv's been poorly. So hopefully give it to me. The only thing I want is a hangover. Nothing else. Yeah, I need to get ready to. Bye. Over and out.
Bye.